Aries, I have some information for you. You haven't been really feeling great since the beginning of the year. Actually, 2017, the last half of 2017, has also been very introspective. And you can't figure out why you're not in as much control, or that you have that spirit that you have felt all of your life. So it is true. There are planets that are sitting in introspection, which means you've been thinking, where do I need to be? What do I need to do? So it's really about a lot of new beginnings. Some of you giving up your jobs. Some of you relationships are not the way you want them. And so you have to understand that this is a time, astrologically, because your life is affected, that you have to look at yourself and say, make decisions. Change your job. Look at your relationship. And understand that if you're feeling more tired, just learn that you have to build your energy, take a few vitamins, but you have to, and it's starting to happen now. It's starting to feel better. A lot of you have new jobs already. A lot of you have broken relationships or helped your relationship. So I just wanted to tell you that that is what you were going through, but it's a maturity kind of thing. And it's making a decision that you need a new beginning. Your job wasn't making you happy. Your relationship wasn't very exciting. So now you're starting to feel much better.